Back with another video. Today we're gonna be playing chapter 7, I believe, Takeda. And if you haven't seen my other live streams of me doing chapter 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, blah blah blah, etc., y'all should go watch those first because it's like a story thing. So we're Takeda, we're on it. I believe that's how you pronounce it. Don't roast me if it's not.
Your son.
So let's do this. I actually like this one. Not gonna lie, I actually like it. There we go. I told you, I love to do it like I'm sorry if you hear that cricket noise. I have a chameleon, and they eat crickets. So if y'all hear, I'm really sorry. They're pretty annoying too. I'm really sorry if y'all do hear it. Just try and tune it out and listen to my voice. Y'all probably aren't because of that. It's so annoying. There we go. Thumbs up for that.
Now get up. I want to knock you down again.
Takeda, cease! Kenshi did not abandon you. He brought you here for your protection.
Protection from what?
From those who murdered your mother.
She died in an accident.
That is the story I asked Master Hisashi to tell you. But in truth, your mother was killed by Red Dragon assassins. I was the target. Su-Chin was the victim.
Son of a bitch! It was your fault!
Your father has devoted his life to fighting animals like the Red Dragon. It is they who are without honor.
Father and...
You shouldn't...
Father and son... bonding time.
You would have gone after your mother's kids like. Unprepared. I could not risk that. Master Hisashi has perfected your fighting skills. Now it is time to complete your training.
How did you do that?
We are telepaths, a family gift.
I can read minds?
Through training, we will determine your full abilities. And then we will hunt down the Red Dragon. Together.
This is Devorah's work.
No argument there. Only she could create wounds like these.
That Devorah is full of surprises.
Question is she working with anyone else? What is it?
Damn, he's made us.
Okay, guys, standard diamond formation. Takeda, you're on point. Jackie, bring up the rear. Kung Jin, air cover.
You got it.
The Earthrealmers. Devorah freed them.
Anatagasu!
Let's go. Hi, sir. Hola. Why the middle finger? I give you the middle finger back. That's what you want. Oh, you just got caught. I love Takeda. fatality. Okay. Let's do this. Oh yes, the lash. I love the lash.
That's unfortunate. Headache?
Come on, let's hit it with the infinity. Okay. Well, since I messed it up. Alright, so you want, I can hear you scream, my boy. You annoy bean. What's that? Is that like a new word or what? Cause that's quite a word. Hey, can you hear the crickets in the background? If you can, tell me. So I could like kill them all. Best believe you not. Give me a shout out to my friends. 2, 4, 4 of my friends. Oh. I like to give a shout out to Trina, Ryan, Riley, and so I also want to give a shout out for the boys. I want to give a shout out to Riley and Ryan, and for a girl, I want to give a shout out to Trina. And let's think about it. I don't know.
When we get back, you're teaching me that. Deal. Go help with Ermac. I got this.
That's
think
why
you
I
can handle me alone? You're either brave or foolish.
All right, I will speak up so that you can hear me.
Huh? Calm yourself.
Bro, I'm still here to help. Bro, why am I losing health? Let's see. All right, the trick is that. Oh, that's right. Stick into the.
I. Ow! I hit my mouth on my mic. Oh,
that hurt. How about you turn on the freaking volume on the top? I don't care. I just hit my mouth on the mic. That really hurt. I'm sorry, guys, if y'all cannot hear me because my dude is so annoying. Oh, I just hit my mouth on my freaking mic because he said speak into the mic, and I am speaking into the mic. This dude is tripping. So, I'm just, you know, No, I got to finish you. No. Oh my god, I ruined the entire stream by that. Alright, let's talk. No, I do not leave my stream. I don't care. Leave the stream. Hello, Will. Shut up! You're distracting me from beating this dude. You're annoying. You are. Dude, I swear, if you freaking touch me, I'm gonna kill you. Oh my god. Bruh, I'm a dude.
You're either brave or
all right,
foolish.
Guys. Alright, I'm not. Gonna... up before I'm gonna punch you in your butt. Oh no, the combo's for reeling. I wish you could use that. And okay. Why? LOI, I can hear you scream. Dude, you're acting like you're not in my house. I swear, I'm gonna go smack you in your freaking big head. Why don't you smack me? No, not this.
Too little, too late.
Well, you better cut that shut the. Hey, cut. Oh, I'm getting kind of annoyed right now. But it's still in me. Is that why? Okay, just keep on bleeding. Yo, I swear, shut up, you cricket.
That was too fast.
Great, I'm not gonna ruin myself right now. Oh, no. What? This is a stupid thing. This is my sister, and I do not play with you in any type of game. Where you gonna get flawless on? No, I hate games.
Challenge would be nice.
What?
Brave or
that
foolish?
That was the most weirdest thing ever. I legit heard a voice. What was that?
Let's see what's worth learning in there. So many minds trapped inside.
We exist to serve, bound by Shao Kahn's magic.
The chaos. The voices.
We are many. You are one. Your abilities pale before us.
Ermac, you're scaring me. Stop scaring me, Ermac. I'm not scaring you. No, you put me down from here right now. I still didn't mean it, but I'm not saying that I wanted to bet. Oh my god. Ermac, I hate you so much. Oh, nice. Okay, we have to use something that I really like to use. But I only don't do it because it kill most people. And... Excuse me? No! Who is Rolly? Rolling on the floor laughing. Shut up. Oh, I freaking hate it. I'm gonna say the fuck word right now. But okay, I swear. Guys, if I pause, then I'm about to punch my brother in the freaking face. He's so annoying. Yeah, I do not want to play that because he's just so annoying. Always acting stupid. Running behind cars. Yeah. Hold it, nine.
Challenge would be nice.
Punch me, bro! You're acting like a teenager. You're a 2-year-old. Dang, this I hate this with my brother. Oh my freaking god! Oh my god! I am about to freaking quit this. God, dang. Life.
You are outnumbered.
Boy, I'm almost shut the up. Oh yeah, and I'm also 9. And that means I'm almost 1,000. Bro, you're almost 10, but you act like a 2-year-old. So shut up. Freaks! You are. Oh my god, Wireman, you're freaking. Freak you, Ermac. Again, when I got down dead. Freaks! Bro, I'm just gonna butt the mask, because I don't give a F. I try to love this game, but I actually hate this game. So whoever made this game, I hate this, guys. Make it better. Add people that we actually like instead of Takeda or any of these other people. We don't know any of them. We want Rock. We want Jade. We want them back. We don't want no freaking new people.
Try that again.
Left and right.
I think I've had enough of Outworld.
I'm starting to get why my dad retired. We have to find Devorah.
I'm just going to skip the cutscene so I can get over this and just do something else instead of this campaign, because this is getting me, like, really mad. Alright, well, I guess that's it anyway, so... what we're going to do is we're going to do some... towers and see what kind of towers we have. Like, I have. So we had the. What the hell was that? The distance is the powerhouse. Climb the tower and test your prowess. Sure, why not? Let's just use the homie Tribor, because he's the, let's see. Alright, guys. We get a kill to Vora. I'm crying, Migo. I hate it. Finally, Migo.
Round one. Fight!
Hey, Jacob is here. Hey, Jacob! What's up, my homie? Bro, I'm finally making a live stream. That's lit, huh? You're annoying. Hey, Jacob is here. Hey, what's up, Jacob?
Round two, fight!
Wait, what? No, he did it to me. No, he left. Why would he leave? I don't know who Jacob is. He is a human school, and sometimes he is he's a homie, and then sometimes he is somebody. Yay!
Finish her!
Okay. That was No, she's passed out anyway. What's up, Jacob? Thanks for joining the stream if you are. Jacob, I don't know. You just left in the middle, so that's why you not. That's why I forgot. Round I hate one. You, Quanchi. I'm about to pop, 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 you. Oh, no. Wait, excuse me? I don't get the point with that. Oh, no. He did that. He did the blocky thingy for this thingy. There we go. See, I'm gonna try board, but Takeda is just a whole nother thing. Like, I'm gonna put some Takeda variations. But the one I was playing for, Carmack. No, you could just say I suck at him. I do. Wow. Finished her. Bro, this is a him. This is a him. What are you talking about? Oh, if you want to see something lit, this is something lit. Oh, wait. No. You want to see something lit? Now that is lit, mate. That's lit. Thumbs up for that. That was amazing.
Triborg wins.
A brutality. I love that brutality. Now it's time for Kano, the girl. Don't tell him I said that. He's gonna slice my throat open with a sword.
Round
his
one.
Little.
Fight.
Win the first round. Bro, I could do that. That's just like saying to not go to the restroom for 2 days. That basically
I'll slit your throat.
Dude, what's up with this? Middle finger stuff. Oh yeah, if y'all don't know that is a combo, y'all can use this. Oh no. Okay, let me show you guys like that. And it went like that. Oh no, it's like that. No, I'm messing up. What did I do? Oh no, I have to win the first round, not play around with something. This is why I hate Kano. Oh, my effing god.
Round two, fight.
I think that's like the best meter burn. You could also do it with play road to show 17. I don't have that game. I would, but I don't. That didn't make no sense. I'm a person with a sense in my brain, so don't roast me because y'all are jealous because of my dictionary. Because I have a better dictionary than y'all.
Heavy damage. Triborg wins.
I don't have I don't have that. Lee, 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 lee. this video into like lit and awesome to like kind of mid and boring. I'm sorry if this video is boring. Like, I'm trying to like make this as cool because I want like y'all to like video our videos, and it's not working so far. So I don't think our YouTube channel is gonna be on for very long. Because I don't think we're the best channel in the world. So I might quit, but my teammates making videos. I'm just gonna like quit making videos because I legit don't think that I could do this. Like, I wanna make YouTube videos. I don't understand. It's so fun making videos for you. But I don't think this is gonna end or last very long because of me and how I am. So my brother's gonna keep making videos while I'm not. So, which is gonna be really sad, and I really want to make videos, but I don't think our YouTube channel. I don't think we're gonna be someone that's gonna get popular. I believe in myself, but I kind of don't. Okay, guys, thumbs up for that because that was lit.
Triborg wins.
Oh, nice. Alright, well, that was lit. Nobody's watching my stream no more. But we have 5 more people to go through, so let's just finish them in the stream, and then I'm gonna go to sleep because I'm tired. Then I'm gonna. I don't care, Farah. Oh, that. Oh, that means. Well, I have no more brutality because. I have to play the variation if y'all want to see me. Well, nobody's watching the same thing, so I can't really ask y'all what y'all want to see. Wait, how, dude, are you, Angel, are you still watching the stream? I'm gonna leap into what he's doing. See what I'm doing. Oh no, dude, that's the best combo, and I messed up. Not mad. Because of it. So look, if you have to do, let me get closer. Oh, I have to meter break. Makes it so hard to meter. Oh. Oh, that's not what I'm trying to do. No. It was like me, and then let's do me. Let's just do that because we're sick. And you ain't going to sleep. I'm on.
Triborg wins.
I'm gonna go to sleep whenever I'm done with this stream because I am tired, dude. Should Jacob be a YouTuber? Yes, dude. He should be, like, making videos of his, like, baseball games. Be lit. Just, like, because I can't go to your baseball game, but you could post videos and I could watch them and see how good you is. You know, because for our Rocky, you were a baseball player, so it's pretty professional, you know? Get over here. I'm gonna actually try to play as Ermac on practice or training, because I'm not about to hit online with Ermac. That'd be embarrassing. So I'm gonna just practice and show y'all what I got with Timmy, and I legit have nothing. So it's legit nothing to show, but it's still fun to, you know. There we go.
Finish him.
Amazing, just beautiful and amazing.
Triborg wins.
Fatality.
Ain't I right? That is beautiful. I have his head in my hands, and it's just a beautiful thing to see. Aaron Black, opponent 17, 7. There aren't people to go.
Round one, fight.
That's alright. Wait, what combo is that even trying to do? That's not even a combo. Oh yeah, I want to give a shout out to one of my family members. I want to give a shout out to my sister Kaylee, because she's amazing. She bought us smoke. So the only reason why we are here getting views like this is because of my Mortal Kombat videos, my DLC characters, and the only reason why I have my DLC characters is because of my sister. She bought them for us, and so I just want to give a shout out to her. And Kaylee, if you're watching this, I want thanks for being a sister, and thanks for buying us all these things for YouTube. I see her, but not all the time because she doesn't live with us anymore. Break up. It's been a hard time. At least I still have y'all. Y'all keep me together. Yes, y'all's comments make me feel happy. Yeah.
Okay. Get out of
here. Oh, I messed up.
Final round. Fight.
Okay. Oh yeah, I hate Ermac. Aaron Black. Ermac. I was so mixed up. I said Ermac Black. I have to think about this. This sounds really wrong. And then I'm like, wait, hold on. Why am I Aaron Ermac Black? And I just like, honestly, I finished mine like 3 days ago. Yeah, I did. But my brother's talking about his ice cream. Why not? It lives in the freezer, I'm sure.
Triborg wins.
No, he's not how it comes out here. I'm gonna get some. I placed it one of the images to the. Imagine if this, like, no, 1-year-old kept, like, sent a picture of his balls. That's like. Oh, there's actually 8 people? I thought there was 10. Oh, well, that makes the video shorter. Good to know.
Go that one.
Yes, I am.
Fight.
This is cool. I don't like editing. I'll edit tomorrow. I have to process all my videos before. You could do that. Don't change my thumbnail. I think you can spend years finding. I know, don't do that. So I have to have a specific one so that our video looks beautiful. So that it looks... No. Huh?
Serve me in this.
I don't care.
There
I
is
know
fear
that.
In your heart.
Be quiet.
Round two. Fight.
Dude, you're so annoying. Why would you do this? Dude, the dude's so annoying. Dude, you're just like, shut up. Dude, why are you in here? I'm sure in here. Get out. Oh, my God. Annoying. Stick the middle finger at me again and see what happens. Yo, I'm about to go over there and smack you your big head. Sorry for that little roasting. If y'all like to hear roasting, then this might be our favorite. Because I like roasting people. It's fun. I know this Instagrammer, or my dad knows this Instagrammer. And just like legit, like roasting people on the street. It's so funny. I don't know his name or anything. I don't know his subscriber or anything. He's funny. You must die in a specific way, and that is and there we go. That's the end of the tower. Thumbs up for that. Now we're gonna show you. I'm gonna show y'all what we have for what. And I'm gonna show you how I play with Ermac. So y'all probably gonna get y'all probably cringe a lot by hearing my y'all probably gonna hear that, but y'all probably know why, because I don't know. I do not know Ermac. He looks like a really cool character. I don't play with him. Like, I don't know if that's weird, but I don't play with him. Like, he was fun in the Mortal Kombat 9, but like in this version, like I can't play like with him. It's like weird because he's really fun. Let's see. We have it now. Alright, so we know that, and later on I'm gonna show you what I got. That's like the only combo I might know. There's also like bop and then dap, and I also know the like hover. That also leads up to combo. I just don't know it. I would not be a good person to like do these how to play them, because if I don't know, see, I just don't know how. But also know like this one, and then wait, yeah, I like that. Wait, it's like this, and then it's like, oh, that's why it's like that, and then. Yeah. There's also like that and this. But I'm looking like that. There's also the hover. There's the soul burst. There's meter bird. Here is the pilot.
We have you now.
That's like weird. Here's that, the choke one. It's kind of weird, but stop. You know, it's lit. There's also this thing. That may be the only good one I know. I also know, like... Oh, wait, it's like... I love that one. I'm happy I know that. Dang it. Well, that's all I know with Ermat. Leave a thumbs up for it because that was kind of funny. You know, I guess. No, what? But hopefully I enjoyed this camp story mode thing that turned it out to be not really story mode and other kind of things, so. Thumbs up for that because that was fun to make. And hopefully you're enjoying the video. Leave a thumbs up. Share with your friends or classmates. And game out. Keep gaming. Y'all will.